Hello ladies and gentlemen, today we're going to unlock Puppet Master and the quest start in Bastok. Bastok is in front of the auto house. There's this guy with the puppet. You wanna hit that? The AF gear, I don't know, it kind of look funny. I don't really like too much. But I mean, if you are a la Taru Taru, you look pretty good with that gear. Everything. So anyway, I'm excited. But because that's my class that I'm going to play when Treasure of Organ be released. It's going to be my class. I love pet jobs. I am a 75 beastmaster, 75 summoner, you know, and I really enjoy a lot Horizon. Really, it's been a lot of fun. So I don't want to spoil your CS and everything, you know. So you can go and see it yourself. You know, when you unlock it, I'm just gonna provide you with the information how to do it. Once we talk to him, we're gonna go to Waygate and talk to Uruki. He's right here. This is his position. We wanna talk to him, and he's gonna be like very cranky and all that. He's a Taru Taru. See, he doesn't have a any automaton anymore. Tell you, just remember. Yeah. Happens to you. Now get. I like that Taru Taru. He has character. He's a puppet master as well, but he don't have a puppet. Now we're gonna go to the Automont shop and we talk to Gatsa. He tells us a story. Candy class or something, you know. We didn't have that class like in Final Fantasy, like a mechanic. He will make toys and all that. Like other classes, like WoW had a mechanic class, where they make cars and all that things, weird things, you know. We never had this class, mechanic. So once we're done with him, we're gonna go to Nash Out. This is where you took the boat to Nash Out. Once we get to Nash Out, we're gonna go to the Deborah Mira. That's the door that you use. Once we got here, we're gonna go to our Rapago Reef 1. You can take the key too if you one day decide to lock Corsair. You know, once you are there, you can get it. She's so pretty. She looks so pretty. I like how Lamia look. Very ingenious way to make it look like a snake. So once we are inside, we just keep going forward. Really, there's not too much here. Like, this quest is super easy, but you just get to the boss, you know. I mean, get to the question mark. There is like a two high level NMs in there. So we just go down here. Keep forward, we're gonna see the boat in there, and just be. We're gonna click on that. I remember when I came over here, I came with a party of people to do this quest. So you need to make sure that the woman is the snake woman, Lamia or whatever, is looking some other direction because she's gonna see you. That's it. Once you get the quest with the puppet, you just ready. To get the key item. Now we go back and we talk to the Galka again. The automotive shop. Talk to him again. And then we wait for one day, game day. Come back the next game day. We talk to him. And have another CS. No, it belongs to you. Take care of it now. Be a blast playing Puppet Master. That's my first class I'm gonna unlock when we get Wei Gai. So excited. So yeah. We're about to be done with the quest. Now you fix a little bit over here, over there. And he's alive. you have to pick the name that you wanna give him. And that's it. We're done, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for everything. Bye.